this is something new that we're bringing to Semi Ammo. I think it's a really important topic. It's about internet and more specifically social media safety, online safety. The reason we're bringing in the white hatter is that people call black hatters who go online, they lurk, they try to find young people and take advantage of them. They're not the kind of people that we want connecting with our students. In contrast, a white hatter is someone who's out there online trying to help people. So this presenter is a former police officer with the Victoria Police Department. He does presentations to schools across BC. I've seen him many times. He's really informative. It's an interactive presentation, and I think students are going to learn a lot from it. You like New
York City in the daytime. We interviewed 52 students in grade 8 to 11.
Snapchat.
Instagram.
Instagram, oh, yeah. Because why not?
Instagram and Snapchat.
Instagram was the most popular, with 49% saying they use it the most often. Facebook and VSCO had no votes for used most often. When asked if you are connected with your parents online, it was almost an even split. 24 said yes, 27 said no. 30% of students have a spam account.
Program's really fun. We have PE and band split. One day PE and then the next day a band. And it's similar for a jazz band. So you would have jazz band one day and English the next day. I think that this is like pretty evenly split so that we can have our exercise, play instruments.
So how do you feel about having PE for the entire year with band instead of half a semester?
Well, I think it's a really good opportunity because we get to take an elective and PE for 4 years, so we get to stay active no matter what semester or season it is.
Not knowing when you wake up and if it's band or PE, that's the awesome thing. You can have stay exercised the whole semester and still have your important education in band.
Hi, my name is Ms. Peterson and I am one of the PE teachers here at Semi. I'm here to talk to you a little bit about linear versus regular semester PE. Obviously, usually you get PE and you're in the regular semester, you're just going to have it every day, whereas linear you get it every other day, usually mixed in with band or another type of a subject. The benefits of having PE all year long is you really get a chance to see how you progress for your body, for every type of sort of activity that you're doing.
When you're in grade 9, if you do jazz band, then you also have to do English, and both of those are for the full year, and also concert band and PE switch for the whole year.
Okay, so I like how with PE, you don't have it every single day, you alternate every day. You don't have to change to gym strip. Cut me up like a knife and I feel it deep in my
bones. So I joined band because my family history, my great grandpa was a famous musician, and then my dad started playing, and then my brother started playing, so I started playing.
I like that band and PE go all the way through the year because you kind of get to keep learning it, and then it goes right into the next year. So you keep practicing and you keep learning and improving all the way through the year.
Semi Ammo have an awesome band program, and it's so much different from the elementary band, and I'm sure that everyone would love it. I've been running through the jungle, I've been running with the wolves to
get to you, to get to you. Okay, so for those of you who are wondering, I kind of wanted to give you guys a bit of a behind the scenes of Keeping Up With Semi and kind of how it works. It's a course you can take called Video Production, and it's new this year, and right now I'm the only one in the course. But if you guys are thinking of that you want to help with the channel more, you can actually be the full creator of the channel. Second semester this year or next year, you guys could maybe join the course. So if you want more details, you can come to Ms. Ross's room, room 106. In the course, you edit, film, and produce all the videos of the channel. A lot of time and effort goes into it, but it's definitely a fun course to take. You guys see a 4 minute video every week, but really hours go into making the video. I get to learn about business and marketing and basically just video production skills in general. Yeah, I think that's a bit of a behind the scenes, so hopefully you guys, I think that's it, I don't know what else to say. Let's take the city and make it all